is to better integrate gender into agricultural policy-making processes. The agricultural sector has tremendous potential to be the biggest driver of inclusive economic growth for the continent if we commit ourselves to building truly gender-responsive agricultural value chains.